Here's the call.
For the championship at 126 pounds on mat number two from Sydney, Josie Davis.
She'll be in the white.
And from Defiance, Carmella Castaneda.
She'll be in the blue. 126 pound state finals.
Chin head.
In on a shot.
Take the good shot.
Oh, ran it over.
Same aggression, Mella. Same aggression.
Hey, set it up.
What do we got here? Blood time. Josie Davis from Sydney taking on Castaneda from Defiance.
Recognize and celebrate the accomplishments of the hardest working student athletes in Central Ohio. That would include the mainly a Central Ohio based wrestler. And then we do a weekly podcast with talking about the results from the prior week. And then we look ahead to what's happening elsewhere. So.
Coach is working hard, earning his money there.
Yeah. Carmella, be aggressive with your arms. Let's go. You got to match your intensity. Let's go. Hey, she's swinging hard, you swing hard. Let's go.
You're keeping score at home, so use 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Back in here, a minute 20 remaining. In on a shot. Oh.
Too far away for that shot.
Get in a step.
Front headlock. Oh, chin whip. Uh-oh. Josie Davis, 126 pounds.
Josie Davis.